Okay, me and my son is here on opening day. It's October 17th here in Hancock, Georgia. So we just got moved, been here about 30 minutes or so. And we haven't seen anything yet, but looking forward to a good hunt today. Alright, well, we'll see y'all when the big buck comes out.
This is the area an island club, what we call the 40.
And the first one.
We're sending a two-man stand right now. I'm kind of behind on the food plots. I just got the food plots in a week ago, so they're not had any growth yet, so. But it's a big buck in this area. Got us all scraped up and rubbed up, so we just hope we can catch up with him today without the food plots. But I'm sure he doesn't care about the food plots. There's plenty of acorns out here. So, okay, this is still opening day here in Georgia.
It's a nice day.
And me and my son Tyson here. This is the first evening hunt. We didn't see anything this morning, so we're going to give it another try today, this evening. So, as you see, he's real silly.
But, stop.
Stop what?
Stop saying I'm silly.
But you got something to say to the people of YouTube? Okay. All right, we're going
to
sit. So we're gonna sit back and it's almost 5:30, so we probably got another hour. And hopefully we see something.
Because
it's crazy. Take your kids hunting. They remember it for the rest of their life, so. Alright, we'll get back with y'all in a while when we see something.